a weird light.
Sure is.
Something very strange. Something I never saw ever in my life.
It is weird.
Even the stars look strange. Well, there's nothing we can do about it. Just row.
The sooner we reach the ship and get aboard her, the happier I'm gonna be.
Water looks like it might be taking shape. What the? What devilry is this? The sea gods are preparing to welcome the Red Pirate's body.
There are strange beings in the water. You must be right, Carmel.
Those aren't sea gods, they're manatees. See?
Ooh. Huh?
I'll be. Oh, just manatees. Look! It's a man, by jingo!
Look, that's the green pirate. I'd know him anywhere, Carmo.
He's waiting to escort his brother's soul to heaven. That's why he's here.
Come on, let's go. We've got to try and find our ship.
Good idea.
What did he say?
He thinks it's a good idea, too.
I can't help agreeing with the little mite. That's for sure, boy.
This is McIntyre, mates! Good to see you back, safe and sound!
We missed a perfect chance to rob a friend!
That lousy parrot doesn't learn to be polite, I'll roast him on a spit.
I swear it.
Come aboard, swabbies!
Captain waiting. The others can wait till Elfrid is over. We have to get the captain on board. Come on, put your backs into it, you lovers. At your orders, Captain.
You know what has to be done, Mr. Morgan. Carry on.
Shiver me timbers!
Prepare the ship for the burial!
Friend Red Pirate. Companion of a thousand adventures. Farewell.
Pipe down. Don't tell me you've got a heart under all those filthy feathers.
Keep your stinking trap shut, you poisonous wharf rat!
Huh?
The nerve of the man asking me whether I have a heart or not.
Thank you.
listen well, because I now take this solemn oath in front of each and every one of you. If I should falter in my vow and fail to keep my promise, may I be punished by God. By all that's holy, I vow to avenge my brother's death at the hands of our enemies. Let me hear your voice. Are you with me?
Yes, Captain! Yes, Captain! Yes, Captain! Yes, Captain!
Proceed.
All hands prepare to weigh anchor. Catch the wind, helmsman.
The ship is in your hands, Mr. Morgan. Call me if anything untoward happens. Moko, Layla, to my cabin.
We've been in there with the captain for 2 whole days now. We haven't seen hide nor feather of him. What do you boys think? Can we trust these newcomers? They look like landlubbers to me, and I strongly suspect one of them of being a girl.
If you want to keep the few ratty feathers you still have, stop criticizing the captain's decisions.
Aye, aye, Stiller. I'll just have to drown my disapproval in rum. Well, did you hear me or not? You want me to die of thirst? Come on, come on, hurry up, bless you. Leave some for me.
Look at him go. I don't see much hope for us getting a drop out of that bottle.
I only hope they come on out of there soon. Oh.
Go find yourself a nice fish. Go on.
What did the captain say, Moko?
All he can talk about is avenging his brothers.
That's enough. Too much rum is bad for you.
Wait.
Captain is a man who always keeps his word. I wouldn't be in his enemy's shoes for all the gold in the world.
I saved us a few drops.
He asked me all kinds of questions about Maracaibo. Almost as though he intended to invade the place.
Huh? Captain! Sometimes he frightens me. Standing there like a god of the sea.
Stand by for action. Douse all lights.
You heard the captain. All hands on the double.
What's her heading?
Southwest, southwest, sir!
How far away, McIntyre? How fast are we closing?
We'll be alongside her in a half hour, sir!
Stand by to board!